This video demonstrates how to depressurize a system. This procedure must be performed before completing any service work. To remove pressure from a 5600 mechanical valve, we begin by rotating the front dial to the backwash position. Once you get to the backwash position, you move to the rear bypass area. You begin by turning off the inlet pressure. The water running to drain will begin to slow. Once it slows to a trickle, you can then close off the outlet of the valve. Good luck, and thanks for watching.